Here, we have this gap we have to close, and that rubber stretched on there. We do it by picking the wheel up and banging it and rotating as we go. Okay, I'm going to do it from the other side. See, we bring this end in. I'm going to start back a little bit more just so we're moving all the rubber.
Closing it in pretty good.
Okay, let's do it back from the other side. Okay, we'll bring it up. Bang! That has to rotate that just back.
I know. Okay, it's there.
Good. From there?
There.
All right.
Let's see, that's
there. We go.
Finished product.
The gap is closed.
Gap is closed. A nice solid
rubber on the tire.
There we go. Alrighty.